trying to figure out why a fish would be sitting in this spot right here in front of me with all of this shade, all of this bank. Why would they be sitting right there? Is it a chub? What's the deal here? I keep saying bumps. I think I'm running on these rocks right there a little bit. I mean, there's definitely a fish though. Dang it, that isn't like that. There's definitely a fish. See, now that don't feel like a good fish. That's how that last one did. That's how my fish that I just now caught did. You didn't feel like no good fish. If I can catch him on this worm, this is a dead worm.
That's definitely a good
one. This is where... He's too fast for me. He's tearing it up. He is tearing it up. You heard me? This is where I'm messing up a little bit right here by having these two split shots on. That water right there is not really big enough for two split shots. Let me see
what this is. I'm curious as to what it is now.
He's all eating bad worms and everything.
Might not get to see that.
See a good fish flocking to that spot right there, honestly.
Definitely caught them out of spots like that before.
And there he is.
And he's gone.
Quick release them. Yeah.
That happens to everybody, man.
But boy, I've been lucky. I have been so lucky. In my younger life, I used to lose a lot of fish. And I read the water just right, and not only that, but I just couldn't finish it. But I have really been lucky in my life. I mean, especially in recent times, that I really don't lose a lot of fish like that. But it happens. Boy, when I see it's a good fish, you know. It was a real good fish. It wasn't big, but I mean, it was a good one.
he still wants it. But it just, ooh, I hate to say it burns me up, but I mean, it just don't sit good with me. He still wants it. I've repositioned him. I've repositioned him in the creek. Let's see, can I get him? This will be interesting. I'm gonna use a junk piece of worm too, because he seems like he wants to eat. He's not. He's getting too picky. But if he don't eat this worm, I will put a good piece on him. I ain't gonna lie. That's a good fish. But you had that fish on, and then to be able to still catch down here and him still biting. There's things that, like, people that taught me how to fish, they just don't believe in that. Okay, it's a different fish. That's a different fish, okay. Yeah, that ain't the same one.